Good morning, guys. Saturday the 1st of October, and we are in the Eden Valley this morning. We're at Windfell Forest for the weekend in a red squirrel sanctuary. So, I'm going to do a video with us over the weekend, and when we're leaving on Sunday, I'll edit it all together and obviously post it out to you. But yeah. Windfell Forest, it's absolutely lovely. We got here yesterday afternoon, already we've seen red squirrels. So I've put some food out and hopefully we'll get some red squirrels. Here's hoping, so let's see.
This dying creature, and you're up close to it. I'm about 3 or 4 meters away from it. It's not bothered that I'm here. Well, maybe he was a bit bothered that I was here. I don't know, he'll come back. Can't believe how close I can get to him. Digging up nuts that he's buried. He's probably got that many buried, isn't where he's put them all. So agile, it's amazing. And off he goes. That's fantastic.
Bonus, 2.
Absolute winner. This one's a little bit bigger than the first one. But he likes the food we're putting out for it. Look at that. Stunning.
So it's 7 o'clock on a Sunday morning. Thought I'd get up, there's no wind this morning. Get up, come and sit in the woods for a few hours in the morning before the rest of the family get up. See squirrels climbing up the trees. I've had a hare this morning as well. I was making a coffee. And just a hare out of the back of the chalet. So, no commentary on it, but yeah. So what we are gonna do, first things, what I usually do most mornings, to be honest, when I'm out, is have like a mindfulness minute. Basically, I'll just sit here or stand here, just switch off for a minute or two, close my eyes if I need to, and just think, what can I hear? What can I smell? If you've got your eyes open, what can you see? Just open your senses up, really. We can hear the birds, mainly crows this morning, but as we are in a wood, lots of different woodland birds, some coltits yesterday, finches. So I am literally just gonna sit up against this tree with my coffee and a bag of squirrel food. I'm gonna go and see if I can bring the squirrels to me. Pheasant in the background. There is a massive pheasant in here. I've seen it. I've not managed to get it on video for you yet. Bigger one's just crept up right behind me. Here it comes. It's pecking its way through. I've just noticed as well. Squirrel burns. The sunshine's just poking over the trees now, starting to break through. Complete silence, it's absolutely perfect. Not a person in sight, all I can hear is the birds tweeting and squirrels running up and down trees. I get the odd rabbit and hare run through. It's fantastic. So we're just on a bit of a forest trail at the moment, having a wander around. It's now about 8 o'clock in the morning, half 8, something like that, I'm not too sure. The world is stirring, people are starting to get up, so I want to go out of the way a little bit, really. So we're going to follow this trail and end up in the middle of the woods and find out what happens. So this is more like it. Absolute silence, no one around. I'll have a sit in here for half an hour, chill out, and think about what I'm going to do for the day.
One thing I've noticed while walking around this forest and this environment is that the amount of different wild mushrooms, zoom in on these. I mean, I haven't got a clue what these are, so general rule with mushrooms is if you don't know, don't bother. Some are poisonous, some are deadly, some are edible, some are lovely. I'm not a big fan of mushrooms, but I've got loads of stills of different mushrooms. So what we'll do is at the end of the video, we'll post a lot of stills from the weekend and whatnot and what we've had, but yeah. Loads of, at least 20 different types of mushroom. Literally just sat on the table on the patio about 2 metres away from us. I'm sat on the table, I'm sat inside having a brew, and that's what I can see outside. Fantastic.
Good morning, guys. It's Monday the 3rd of October. 7 o'clock in the morning. Sun's just about to rise. Cloudy day today, so not much of a sunrise, to be honest with you. But, yeah. It's our last morning at Centre Parks in the forest. So, just going to see if we can catch a little bit more wildlife action. It's another beautiful morning. As you can hear, it is still, birds are singing, no squirrel action yet, but I'm pretty sure that'll come. But yeah, what can I say about this place? It's absolutely amazing, stunning, the wildlife is fantastic. Obviously you've got the squirrel sanctuary, hares, pheasants, bird life's amazing. There's a big lake, all sorts on the lake. Yeah, we've done a few woodland walks too. There's loads of wild mushrooms. The scenery is just fantastic. Gonna be gutted to go, to be honest. So we're gonna do our mindfulness minute again this morning. Just gonna stand here for a minute. What can we see? What can we hear? What can we smell? Just have a minute of just complete silence and just taking in your surroundings.
Turned round, and there we have Red Squirrel just sat eating his nuts. Absolutely stunning creature. I can't believe how close we've been able to get to him this weekend. Really good. I don't care that I'm here. Fed. Like I say, did get very, very close to him yesterday. Very close. Almost fed one out of hand, which I suppose I shouldn't be doing, but trying to make the most of the experience while I'm here. And there's another one coming right to the left of me now. Scratching to go up. So agile. These are probably the two that were scrapping yesterday. He's sat in tree. His mate's thinking, I'm making the most of this. Near the geese overhead. They're on the migratory trail at the moment. They're heading north them. So, probably Canada geese to be honest.
but yeah, no greater sound, is there? It's fantastic. Making breakfast, and I've got one just come in the house. Literally, it's on the doorstep. Absolutely amazing. That humming you can hear is my breakfast cooking. See if I can creep down and get a bit closer to you. Even with the noise of the house, cooking and or the apartment house, whatever, even with that sort of noise, they just don't care. They want the food and they come and get it. I better go and check on my bacon butter, you know which one off.
Yeah, they really glows again.
He's about a metre away. So, we're going to have one last little walk, and then, unfortunately, it'll be time to go.
We've just come into the bedroom, because out of the bedroom window.
As we're looking at the lake, I said we were here for a fly garlic mushroom, and there it is. Very poisonous, very deadly. Not one to be touching, but even in the spores of eating anything. And keep them about 2 foot away from it, something like that, and that's where I'll be staying. Stunning though, isn't it? Really nice. Yeah. One last little look around, and that's us, we're gone.
So, as we look at two squirrels bouncing around, that, unfortunately, is the end of our weekend at Centre Parks Penrith, Windfell Forest. It's been absolutely fantastic. Really, really relaxing, really, really chilled out. Really good for the mind, really good for your well-being. So, what do I say? As a squirrel bounds around.
That completes another wild and well-being with Neil. Definitely a well-being weekend. Yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you like what I've done over this weekend. And please subscribe to the page and share it. Much appreciated. Can't get over for the squirrel, it's coming right to my feet. Oh, I've got to tear myself away from this. I'm not happy. But
can't be helped, I suppose. Yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll see you on the next one.